How do I find quests around these parts? I mean, I know that there's a quest down there, and I want to go do that. And I think, like, we can take the coastal route around the bottom here, and then find out what's at these undiscovered locations. Maybe it's good stuff, maybe it's bad stuff, maybe it's just stuff. We can do it. You think it's older Dandelion retelling your story? Wasn't it Vizimir? I actually don't know who Dandelion is. I just hear that name the whole time, and I'm like, have you done Witch of the Well? Witch of the Well. I did a guarded treasure. Was it this? This is the one I did. I don't think it was a witch. I don't think it was a witch. It was a banshee or like some spirit or something. But if I look at the layout here, Witch of the Well, it could be this, right? Could it be here? That looks like it could be a town with a well. There? Or like... no wells here. No wells there. What an awesome map. It actually enhances when I zoom in. Yeah, Iruvalar. So I basically just... I immerse myself. I did, though. I did. So if I press J and I open up this thing, Witcher Contracts... Is that the one? Devil by the Well. Let's track that quickly. Ask Odalan about the contract. No, here we go. Oh, that was a wraith. That was a wraith. Damn, I'm such a bad monster hunter. So, I want to go in here quickly. I don't want to go in here anymore. I've changed my mind. Roach, let's go. I've got the quest, yes. Let's go speak to Odalan. Where is he? Oh, he's like right there. No problem. Well, maybe the devil by the well is a witch. Awesome. Get out of the way, woman. I have business to attend to. Child, move yourself. Oh, stop. Easy, Roach. I want to click on the little smith wheel. Give me that smith wheel. I just come in here and I feel massive. I feel like a big-chested man because there's a little man there. This makes me feel wow. Just need to come there if I need a little picker-upper, right?
Go.
Okay, so he's like right here. Is that his house? Let's go speak to this fellow. Nice helmet, man. Nice helmet. Very classy. I was expecting that. I love how he just busts in. Every time he just busts in. Where's Roach and how do we get him on top of the roof? Just park him like right next to our house. He'll get up there somehow. Don't worry about it. Everyone's got this... colorful graffiti on their walls. I like it.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
Dude. Okay, describe it. That's grim.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well... it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
What? It'll come kill the daughter. Just like that. Yeah, Ruvlo, I'm gonna probably upgrade stuff soon. Like, I'm gonna play a little more, collect more stuff, and then I'm gonna upgrade and work on my armor and abilities and stuff like that. So, we'll get to it. You know, I was just watching this and thinking to myself that there's a lot that goes into this. Like, just this little cutscene that I was looking at, all the different camera angles that they messed with there. Like, to add weight to the conversation. It's awesome. it's one of the things, one of the small things that you don't always realize that this game does incredibly well. Incredibly well. It's amazing. Big fan. I'll help you. I'm not going to ask about money. I don't really care.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Dude, again. That shot through the window there? That's awesome. Is the sound a bit low? It's exactly the same as it was yesterday, so... if it is low, then it was low yesterday as well. What? If I think this is intense, I must just wait. Is it gonna get more intense? Dude, I can't wait. I can't wait! I just can't! Yeah, the pans and the over-shoulder shots and all that other stuff. Tristan, that's what I'm saying. That right there is what I'm saying. I love it. It's something that not a lot of games do.
Come on, Roach.
And even fewer do right.
Freak.
Oh, God! I can't go anywhere without someone saying, freak. Man. Man. That's the difference between this game and Dark Souls, right? Why does Roach keep stopping? Dark Souls is amazing. It's a great experience. It's fun to play. But the polish is just not on the same level as it is in The Witcher. Let's use those Witcher senses. Aha.
Hey there.
Hey there, Bush. Give it to me. Oh, the cinematic trailers were awesome. There was this one where he went into a barn and there was this whole fight in a barn. Oh, I loved that one so, so much. One of my favorite. Oh!
Take it easy.
What the hell? Oh, that's like a scarier version of the one I fought earlier. Okay, let's go. Let's do Igni on it.
The infamous well. Wonder what it's doing here.
Is it not going to attack me? It's probably going to attack me.
Strange. She's not attacking.
Okay. That's good. Read the bestiary entry. Ah, Noonwraith. Vulnerable against. What is this? Irden. Irden is the one then. Spectre oil. Moon dust. I got it. Despite what's commonly thought, peasants do not interrupt their labors at midday to get out of the sun. They do so to avoid Noonwraiths. Okay. Vlad Raymond. Peasant. And their peasants and their customs. Oh, it's like an excerpt from a book. Now, on particularly searing summer days, when the sun reaches its zenith, wraiths will at times appear, resembling sun-scorched women dressed in a long white robe. These noon wraiths, the spirits of young women and girls, died violently right before their weddings. That's very specific. Driven mad with pain or anger, blah, blah, blah. This is why, if one ever finds a wedding ring or torn veil in the middle of a field, one should not pick it up and instead back away as quickly as possible. So they're held to this world by an object of intense emotional significance. So we need to find that object or what?
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Okay, I mean, I wonder who this is going to be. Maybe it's the mother. Oh, maybe it's the mother. That would be quite a twist. At least I get to loot the place, right? A platter. Some platters. Is that it? I just got a doll. I'm guessing that is not it. Look, I'm glad that the witch by the well is not attacking me. It's not a witch, it's a devil. The devil by the well is not attacking me. Because I didn't need to fight that. I didn't need that in my life. Bear fat. Maybe it's the bear fat keeping it here. That might be significant. Amethyst dust. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I just need emerald dust. Like, I'm finding more of it. Give me that. Don't know if I'm going to need it, but I want it. Dude, what the hell? Easy. Why would they give me so much stuff? Oh, 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 no, no, no. It's not showing any aggression. Dude, I don't even care. I don't know. I just want. Hey, this is something. Damn. What a nice tree in the house. I'd live here. Okay, I'd definitely live here. Elemental essence. It's not that though, right? This has got to be it. In here. Black magic doll? Dude, I'm finding some weird stuff here. Yellow diary.
Journal. Might be useful.
It's happened. Falka sent a petition of our grievances against the Lord of the Court at Vizima. Listed all the harm he's done to us. Now he killed Johan for not taking off his cap quick enough. How he trampled our fields when drunk with nary a thought of repayment. How he barged in during Peter's wedding and demanded his right for the first night. Wow, really? Did he do that? Now we finally got what we begged. Militel for in our prayers so long. The judge recognized our grievances and waived all our bonds and duties to the Lord. We can finally strike out on our own. At last, we can live as free men. Okay, the first day of our freedom. Hovel's not much of a village yet, but to my mind, it's better than most... What? It's better than the most fantastic palace. I mean, if it's their own place, then sure, it's quite nice. Volker fumed our home with hazelwood smoke to drive out evil. Buried a marten under the gate to make sure no thieves cross our threshold. And then he gave me a bracelet, the loveliest I've seen. Mother said it's foolish to spend so much on a bauble when we haven't plows nor hoes, and that we ought to return it to the merchant. Over my dead body! I'll never take it off! I think I know which the significant item is. It'll always be there to remind me of Volker, of how happy we were that day. They said the Lord is coming to see us, then he wants to make a deal to beg us to return to the village. They say he's calmed since his son died, that he's not so quick to anger about small slights. Well, we'll see. One way or another, I've no intention to move one inch from here. Awesome. Awesome.
That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place.
MD? Hello, hello. Oh, is MD hosting me? Thank you so much. Are you here? I appreciate it. You're the bomb. I need to figure out how to set up this whole hosting thing because I still don't know how. I'll put you on auto host so I can just host you all the time as well. Thank you. Thank you. And welcome once again. So I gotta find the bracelet now. Gotta find the bracelet. Oh, here's something.
A man stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood.
Hold on. Do I remember the son and why he died, Iruvala? I'm not sure, no. I'm not sure. I don't think I remember that. Where was that story told to me? I've got a terrible memory, so I'm just gonna wing it. I'm gonna go through this one step at a time and see if I can. Knapjack, thanks for hosting, man.
Blood stains, barely visible.
See if I can figure it out.
Dragged this way, someone who was still alive.
Someone was still alive. Cutscene.
Prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight. Oh. But might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades.
Look at G-Baby here dropping the knowledge
Another
bombs.
By the well.
Okay, I'll go to the well. Don't worry. Okay, so the hunter told us. Yes. Oh, he was the lover of the hunter that led you to the attack site. I understand. Now I get it. Yes. Oh, was his tombstone the one with the story? Okay. Oh my god, it's all just linked up. This game. Witcher, stop it, please. I'm not going to anger her by going to the well, am I? Don't, woman. Till. Easy there.
Oh, got too close.
What? No, no. Got too close. Is it? Okay. Do I need to kill her now? I guess we have to kill. I guess I have to kill her. That's not the one I wanted. I wanted to put Quinn up. Can I even... Okay. Irden. Irden's going up. As soon as I can. I don't think my weapons can actually damage it, so... But I do think Igni should be able to. Oh, oh, oh! It's materialized. Like, I can attack it now. There we go. Awesome.
She'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here.
Dude, you're so good at this game. Okay. Got it. I want to check what's at the well, then I'll check the first house again. Nice. I almost died there for reals.
Wraith won't stray too far from the well.
Is that what I just...
Wraith won't stray too far from the well.
Okay. Kind of heard that already. Here we go. What is this?
Blood stains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
Guys. Something's not quite right.
Hanged by the bucket rope.
Is there a bracelet on it?
Woman the journal belonged to. Must be.
Oh man.
Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though.
Who took
her
arm?
She wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh, jeez. Really? Don't say stuff like that. That's depressing. I don't know if Quinn is gonna save me from a fall, but... Alex said go to the first house again. I think that's the first house on this side. Let's check this out quickly. Yeah, man, I love this detective nonsense. That tickles my fancy. I won't lie. Hey, hey. He's basically Batman? Yeah, I guess so. In different circumstances, yeah. Wait. Hello, hello, what level am I? 2. I think I'm 2. Smoking pipe. Got it. Water. Got it. So there's not actually much else in here. It's like the Arkham crime scenes, only better. I've never played Arkham. It's Arkham Knight, right? Let's just check this house one more time, then we can depart. Done. Let's depart. I'm just gonna jump down. I'm trying to delay the inevitable here. I don't know what axe is. I just did that accidentally. Let's quen it. And let's do it. Okay. Legs intact. This is pretty awesome. A secret cave under the well. Is this water looking fresh to you guys? It looks pretty fresh to me. I mean, if we find an arm in there, I guess that's not gonna bode well. But, whatevs, I say. There it is, there it is. Huh. Dive. Dude, swimming under... Wow, wow, wow. What is this? Water aerobics? Get down there, G. Oh my god, now he's doing flips. Wow, okay. That's not why we're in this water, dude. Dive, hold C. And we're up again, and we're down again. We're good. We're good. Okay. I can use my witcher senses down here. There's a box. Got the ornate bracelet. Dude, swimming is really difficult. I'll take it. Vates, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome, welcome. Jmanoid, you too. And I see Potkaniak actually followed me a couple of hours ago. Thank you, Potkaniak. Welcome. I mean, you've been here all along, I guess, but welcome back. Dude, I'm struggling so much with this swimming. I can't. Get out. Get out, G. Yeah, awesome. Awesome. Okay, there we go. He just dives straight back in. Keen. Can't get out here. He's now a synchronized swimmer. Yes, Yiggles. That was it. I've earned my stripes, basically. What?
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire. From Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the new wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
I don't remember that sunroof being there. Is it? Okay. I was not imagining it. There's no sunroof. For some reason, I could see through there, though. Don't jank on me now, Witcher. We're okay. Okay, I want to dive in this one. Dive. Whoa. What is that color? Can I get that? I don't think he's going to be mining stuff under... Okay, let's go. Faster. Swim swiftly. Shift. Oh, no. This is leaving the cave. Wait a minute. I can't swim fast while Witcher sent in. Got it. I'm busy Witcher sent in the whole time. I just want to check that I've got everything from the cave. Mulder, did you miss a lot? No. You did not at all. Thank you. Gastrically stretched. That's quite an interesting nickname. I'm not going to ask about its origin, though. I just won't. Dude, there's got to be some more here. You don't just put a cave under a well and not put oodles of treasure in it. That's like putting a cave behind a waterfall and not putting anything in it. You don't do that. That just goes against the laws of games from times past, you know? Okay, I think we're done. Dr. Day of Death, good evening to you too. Welcome to the stream. This is not it. Okay, we're done. Let's just get out of here. I didn't like this cave anyway. Loot all the things. I like your style, dude. That's what I do. I basically just started, Mulder. In case anyone else is just joining us, I'm starting on the Devil by the Well. What I'm doing actually is just I'm trying to get my character leveled a little bit, do some side content, and prepare for the Griffin fight. Okay, Witcher sense detects nothing except another hole on that side. Let's check it out. Let us proceed. Oh. But what is this? Looks like a lot of cool stuff. Nightwraith decoction. Oh, I had one of those already. Cool. Let's swim to the surface quickly and see what we're dealing with here. We are dealing with an empty cavern. Okay. Awesome. Swim swiftly, please. Forward. Onwards. This is awesome. Turn around, you missed it. I got it, right? I did get it. I think I got it. Is that a big loot chest? I mean, it looked kind of scrappy to me. I don't know. There was a lot of stuff in it, I guess. This is the bomb. Am I actually...
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Dude, this weather! Woo! Hype! We've got some rain going on here. Some fierce winds. I just missed what he said. Prepare for the fight. Okay. And light a fire near the well. Need some oil. Right, okay, he showed me that already in the journal. This is amazing. Just look at this game. I'm gonna stand still for a moment so you guys can just see, because like it lets the bitrate focus. So like I'm gonna stand like this, then just let you look at that. It is gorgeous. It's beautiful. They did something truly special with this game. What is this? Ah, crappers. Nice. This one's missing an arm and a leg. Awesome. So much stuff, though. Felon Longsword Master item. Why is that here? Why did no one take that? Underwater plants are good. Dude, say no more. Hoop! Oh, come. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to dive. Say no more about no underwater plants. There's no plants here, though. Oh! What is this? some trousers and boots. Awesome. Okay, so there are no plants here, unfortunately. I don't want to accidentally go and, like, pick a buckwheat or whatever that thing is called, and then just lure a griffin to me, because that would be foolish. To say the least, that would be foolish. Take that. So let's check quickly. Let's check. What if someone needed that to survive? They didn't survive. They didn't survive. They were hanging from a noose. Dude, look how long this is. Wow, so many steps in just a random contract. Now we need to prepare. So let's go to Bestiary. Noon Wraith, Devil by the Well. These are the same. Moon Dust, Spectre Oil. Okay, I want to get the Spectre Oil. So let's go to Alchemy. Crafting. That's not it. Alchemy. Spectre Oil. Where do I find this junk? Arenaria? I can make some of the other stuff, but I can't make that oil yet. Apply to sword for additional effects in combat. Okay, so I want to make it. I want to make it. I just don't know how yet. I'll figure it out. Something to note about blade oils. You apply them to a sword, and then the sword has 20 stacks of damage buff to specific monsters. You lose a stack with every blow connects. Cool. Perfect. Oh, I won't need that. Oh, is it just to sort of embed the good, like, practices, I suppose? It's like if you actually, this is the best one, right? Oh no, this is the best one. Chance to cause bleeding. I kind of prefer the blue one, to be honest. I'll take it. I'll take the blue one. That's fine. And apparently this is better. I need to equip it even if I look like a fool. Oh! Feels bad, man. Okay. Fine. Thank you, thank you. Who's saying good luck? Super Kiak. Good luck. Wish you luck for is school starting tomorrow for you? Dude, good luck. I can't even fathom school right now. I just can't. Okay, now we're gonna actually... You say I don't need it, right? I can just go. Oh, the Spectre Oil isn't the one he's talking about. I see. I can search for it, but I won't need it. It grows near the village. Okay, I'm just gonna go get it. I'm just gonna go get it. It's quick and easy. It's an extra step that I get to do. Come, Roach.
Faster.
Hop. Hop. Let's go back to the village. I say go. Run along the road, Roach. Run along the road. Don't cut too many corners here, buddy.
Not so fast, Roach.
Okay, so if it grows near the village, let us see if we can spy it out. Providing I use the correct spells, sure. I mean, I guess that makes sense. But I'd like to just get sort of the hang of it, I suppose. That's not the one I'm looking for. Like, I've not actually used oils before. Oh, here's another one. I just drank a potion. Water. I drank water. Never mind. No problem. I'm okay. There's some more stuff here. There's a fast travel sign here. White myrtle. What? Updated. Light a fire. To destroy the wraith's bones and braces. Okay. Sewer mushroom. Oh, he meant the populated village. Man, I look like such a pompous fool now.
Whoa there, Roach.
Wait, I want to test fast traveling. Yes. Hop off this thing. So you guys are basically saying it's for harder difficulties. It's fine. I want to fast travel to town. Because I've never fast traveled before. Just want to see how... Wow, that's quick. I basically just wanted to see how long it would take. It doesn't even load at all. Awesome. I mean, I do have the game on a solid state drive now, but still. Fool's parsley. Blowball. I've got some of these already. It's more white myrtle. This. More fool's parsley. Well, that's the thing. I think alchemy is such a big part of the game that I should probably at least just test it out once or twice. Some roosters here. I'll find it eventually. That's not the one. There are some funny named plants here. There's some rib leaf. Cool. Okay. I need that one. I can also enhance my weapon quickly again at the blacksmith if I want. Crow's eye. Dude, there's so much different stuff. What? Is that the one? That's the one. There's more of it over here. Here. Awesome. Arenaria. I got like two. Oh, there should be more on this side. It's amazing how great the Witcher sets look and how meh the rest of the- Oh, this is obviously not a Witcher. I mean, I wouldn't wear this if I was a Witcher. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm finding the herb. There's lots of it here. So I can probably make it right now. Let's check. Runestones can be used to enhance your weapons. Go to the equipment tab and click on a runestone. Okay. Adrenaline point gain. Sign intensity. Chance to cause burn-in. Sign intensity. Okay. Awesome. I mean, that was just like a little mini tutorial, so I know how to do things now. Wait. Alchemy. Here we go. Craft it. I could only make one. Fine. White honey. Clears all toxicity and cancels all active poison effects. Potion effects. I think the one oil is enough. Don't worry, the actual witch armor does look amazing. L for alchemy. Got it, thank you. See, I'll learn the... I gotta put it in my inventory. You have to apply blade oil in your inventory. Use it on your sword. Did it work? But, what? Oh, there's the drop. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Starter gear like in MMOs. So they actually do it the same way. That's good and bad. I mean, it's bad because I'm going to look like a clown for a little while, but it's good because it will potentially lead to greater things, you know? Oh! Dude! Mulder, you serious? So the oil lasts forever? I can just apply, and that's it? That's amazing! Tristan, I have the right oil now, so it's cool. That's cool. Let's get our horse, and let's just skedaddle. Come. El Rocho. Let's departo. Let's ride-o. Zidana! Welcome. Oil is infinite. Thank you, Gastrically. Thank you so much. I'm going the wrong way. I'm not going to fast travel that much, by the way. I just wanted to fast travel there specifically because I wanted to test the loading times. Just for future reference, basically. Can Roach swim? Oh, I'm not even going. I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. Never mind. Belay that. I don't need to test if you can swim right now. Dude, there's a lot of flowers and stuff over there. I should consider pillaging. Here's the hunter, by the way. Hey, buddy. No worries. I got this. I love that I can no hands this. Tiki, I've stabbed the griffin. But, I mean, I stabbed him when he attacked the merchant. I haven't fought the griffin for real yet. The moon sky is so beautiful, dude. I know. It's amazing. I'll lose it when I get my first decoctions. So strong. Okay. Awesome. I think I'm ready. So, I'm gonna Quinn. Then I'm gonna Irden. Quinn, then I'm going to Irden. I think I'm going to quick save as well. I got a quick save. That has to happen. I may be sort of overestimating this wraith a little bit. Points, abilities. Okay, awesome. Where do we go for that? Characters? No. Beastry? No. Meditation? No. Character. Points. 2 points available? Awesome. Okay, so now we get to explore a little bit. What are these? General? Sun and stars. During the day, vitality regenerates by an additional 10 points per second when not in combat. Huh. What? There are so many. What's cat school techniques? Each piece of light armor increases critical hit damage by 25. Whoa, that's awesome. So light armor is the one I'm going to go for. I'm going to fight the noon wraith at night. Sure, I will meditate till it's daytime. Listen, I like cat school techniques. That's what I want to do. I've decided. Griffin school techniques? Medium armor. So light armor is for crit and fast attacks. Medium is for signs. And heavy armor is for vitality and sort of tankiness. I should finish upgrading the current one. So I should go for this one. Because it's taking a slot up, right? I understand. But can't I get another one just immediately and put it in there? I want to use this. This is awesome. Right? Yo, Lumen, everyone and their mother's doing a top games list of 2016. Do I have a list? I don't really have a list. Huge hug. Hello, hello. Welcome. I haven't played enough. I didn't play enough games. I'm hoping 2017 is the year of the games for me where I can play new games as they release. That'll be awesome. So you were wrong. Light is for fast attacks, medium is for signs. Close enough. Close enough. There are potions later that you respec. Okay, cool. Then I'm taking this. Yeah, I think it'll be good fun, Eruvala. I think it'll be good fun. Ratto! Cat school all the way! Bam! Bam. Oh, bam. If Ratto says it, I take it. Vitality's good in the beginning. Yeah, Dadish, I don't really care. Like, I'm playing on an easy enough difficulty that it's just perfect. Oh, is it the year of the meme? That's just a once-off. Like a one-off. Like, you just take it and it's done. So now I can put the rest in quick attacks. I like it. I like quick attacks. So here we go. Unless there's something I need. Because, I mean, I haven't looked at this. Like, Quinn, for instance, seems to be the one that I use the most. Where is it? Quinn. Exploding shield? That's not so cool. Active shield. Quinn intensity. I don't need it to explode. Fruity. Lumen, hope you had a fantastic Christmas and New Year. Dude. Absolutely did. Welcome, Happy New Year. I hope you had the same, man. Hope it was good for you as well. Place a mutagen in the mutagen slot. Check the armor type before that move. Oh, Tristan, it's fine. It just means that I'm going to gravitate towards that right now. So I've picked that and I want that to be the thing, you know? Spend another point in muscle memory. I don't think I have any mutagens yet, no. Mutagens? Where do I go? Oh, here we go. No, I don't have any yet. I'm gonna go for this then. There we are. What? What? How do I... What? Upgrade. E. Okay. I panicked for a second there because I thought I spent it in the wrong one. Awesome. Got it. How am I finding Witcher? I think it is probably the most amazing game ever made. Honestly, this is pretty damn cool. I'm having a great time. Yo, what, dude? It's everyone's favorite RPG, Fruity. I unequipped it. I've re-equipped it now. I think we're good to go. Could it be that we can just fight right now? Dandelion. Oh, here we go. That's... What? Did I just spoil... No, they told me about this, right? Is that him? What a dapper looking fellow. I like the pink. Beard and hairstyle. Any barber could... Dude, no. I'm not going to get into that right now. So, the Noon Wraith needs to be fought at noon. Estroy. Hello, hello. Welcome. Happy New Year. Let's burn this. I can't burn the body right now, can I? I'm just going to try. If it says no, no, we need noon, then I'll just wait for noon, but... Finally a battle. Did I equip the oil? I did. Go. Burn the damn body. Fancy pants. Welcome. Hello, hello. Nice, nice outfit. Gee. Nice outfit.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Oh. Here we are. Dude, with the sad music playing and everything. Don't mind me. I'm an old man. Oh my god, look at that tongue.
Hey, I think it worked.
Okay, Irden. I need to Irden it, hold on. Okay, let's let this regenerate. And do it. Haha! Did it not work? This way. This way. Get over here! That's it. That was a bright flash. Let's Quen again. And then I'm ready with Igni. Whoa, 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 whoa! What was that black? Dude! Easy! Ha ha! Whoa, 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 whoa! Done. Beautiful, man.
She's gone. For good.
Nice Noon Wraith, yeah. Again, the amethyst dust. Noon Wraith trophy. Mutagen. You found a mutagen. Used to enhance your abilities or create a special potion called a mutagen decoction. Nice. You guys were just... Oh, that's the emerald dust! That's the one! That's the one. Listen, it was easy because I did prepare. I want the fights to be easy. That's why I do the preparations. What did this sword that I wanted to craft need? Mutagens. Place mutagens in the appropriate slot to gain the bonus. Check it out. 50 vitality. Sick, man. Both mutagens and abilities are marked with a color. Play to put a mutagen in the field. Each one of the same color to increase the bonus. What? If an ability does not match the color of the mutagen in its field, it does not increase the mutagen's bonus. The increase gained from any other abilities in the same fields which do match the mutagen remains. What? The more mutagen abilities in a field that match the color of that field's mutagen, the greater the mutagen's bonus. Oh, I see. Okay, so the more green I have, the more vitality I get. Can also be used to brew powerful potions. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, so that's kind of not working for me, but that's fine. I don't care. So then the other thing I wanted to look at was crafting, and then I wanted to scroll all the way down to that damn cool sword. This is alchemy. Crafting. Where is the sword? Ah, dudes. Huge hug, Triss? That's her name, Triss, is your crush? Yen? You love Yen for her voice and everything else. Stuffed horse for the win, I heard that story. Triss's voice is so aggravating. When am I going to hear the voice? When am I going to meet Triss? Because, I mean, I've... Damn. I've sort of met Yen and we're busy chasing her, but I want to meet Triss. Leather straps and silver. Then we can make this bad boy. I'll do a straw poll to see which of those two ladies is better when I've met them. Yeah, guys, Rykan, it's cat time, baby. We're catting this, I guess. We're catting this all the way. Your crush is the amazing food in this game. Ah, good crush to have. Okay, so let's go for our reward.
Come on.
Wait, was that bag always there? Is that the trophy? Triss is better. I'll progress in the main quest soon, guys. I will. You didn't see that coming. Take that. I'll meet Tris in about 6 months. Don't say, whoa, I just went past the house. I was riding hard. I can get the straps if I deconstruct leather. Thank you, Mulder. Good tip. Bag is the trophy. It's not a very good looking trophy. Man, I'm back. Don't look so grim, dude. I'm back. I've got good news.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Got it. Oh, you know what? Keep the coin.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. Alive.
Hey, what did you give me? What did you... Oh, amethyst? Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you. I know this is not a charity, okay? I want to be a good guy, and I think I got extra for that. Like, that must be good, right? I want to be a good guy. Okay, Jay. I'm not a charity. I know, guys. I can't help it. I can't help it. Okay, I need to make the swallow potion. Let's just check how we're doing on that. L for alchemy. We need the drowner brain. Okay, so we're gonna get the drowner brain now. I'm actually quite good at this. I'm good at running along the coast looking for drowners. And we're gonna track the quest down here. So it's like, let's J it. It's the one called Missing in Action. There we go. Awesome. We're gonna go that way. I'm a professional. Professionals get paid. How will I buy the new... I'll make money, guys! I'm resourceful. I'll make some money elsewhere. When you played, you always try to get the most money out of it, Napjack. Dude, I'll get the money. I'll get the money. Somewhere else. I don't know where yet. Where's this damn blacksmith now? I haven't decided where yet. Maybe later some people will just be like, yeah, no, yeah, I'm giving you the money anyway. And then they'll give me the money anyway. Like, I just thought, that poor daughter, you know? I mean, he would have gotten by just fine, but, like, I just think to myself, poor daughter. Okay, so I must deconstruct some stuff. If I do it, do I do that here, this guy?
Return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
It's against the code to work for free. Whoa.
Like,
oh, man.
Something for me.
Oh, man. That's not good. Don't tell me that right now. Shop dismantle. Here we go. This panel lets you dismantle unwanted items and recover some of the components they're made of. Your items are shown here. This shows what you'll receive. That shows how much you'll cost. Okay. So, what I want to check first is what I need at crafting to make that sword. Where is it? I don't have it here. Oh, he's armorer. Look, it's fine. Farewell. I just want to check.
So long.
I just want to check what I needed for it. What I press for crafting, is it C? No, it's not. I think C is actually something that I do. In game. So I need silver and leather straps. Easy, easy.
A return customer. Well.
Yes. Show me your crafting.
Like you to forge some.
He's an armorer, yes, it's fine. Remove upgrades. However, that upgrades and runestones will be destroyed upon removal. Okay. Got it. I want to dismantle, so let's dismantle. We need straps. This is steel, iron. Well, oh god, I've forgotten already. Is it silver that we need? I've actually forgotten already. There we go. This we can dismantle. It's junk, right? Got 4 leather straps. Awesome. It is silver that I want, so, because I've got the one there. I've got nothing that'll give silver though. Do I? I thought I just saw something there. Wait. Steel. There. Dude, I don't know. That's 465 worth. I think I should rather sell that. Yeah. Upgrade my Witcher jacket if I haven't already. Oh, I'm busy using... It's here. I'm busy using some other junk right now. It's fine. I'll upgrade that later. I need to do a bunch of upgrading and stuff before I do the Griffin quest anyway. So don't worry about it. Okay. What we're going to do now is we're going to get our horse back quickly. Come over here, horse. What are you doing back there? Stop creeping around back there, man. Don't dismantle unless you need components. Yes, that's the idea, right? That's the idea. For now, I think the best thing to do is to just go and get the stuff I can get without dismantling or bothering with like technical complex stuff. I'm gonna run along the coast here and then go down to the ransacked village. Oh, you might have one for sale. Of course.
Faster.
Okay, you guys are such geniuses. Hold on, let me get off this horse quickly so I can get rid of this ugly jacket that I'm wearing if I upgrade my stuff that I've got right now. Let's sell some stuff first.
What you got.
Shop. Wait, how do I upgrade it? Huh. Because, I mean, I can always craft other stuff. Like this, for instance. If only I had money. Well, I'm about to sell stuff. Hold on. Yeah. I'm going to sell... This one? It's worse than the one I have right now. Is that the one I'm using? No. It wouldn't show the stuff I'm using here, would it? Wait, did you just give me one for that? I don't actually know how much he gave me. That's 5. Sell the pearl and so on, of course. Of course, of course. Where's that stuff? This is quest items. Food and drink. Other. Cannot be sold. That can be sold. He didn't give me very much for it. Oh, the pool. But this is used to craft gear and items. I don't know if I want to sell this. Damn. Like, what if I need it at some point? No, we could... Oh, so that is the upgrade that I was looking at there. Let's check. Oh, I see. Okay, so I just need some wire. Then I can make it. But is it, what is this? What kind of armor is it? Where does it say what style, like what, like heavy, light, whatever? Because that's pretty cheap. I just need some wire. And the dude here has it, so. Cool. Shop. Wire. No, that's string. How many do I need? Two. Oh, it's medium. No! Damn it, I just bought that for nothing. I want light armor. Where does it say medium? Armor, light gear. Oh. Medium. Oh. Okay, so yellow. Yellow is the one I want, right? Right there. I see it. I didn't see it there. It's like, it's subtext, man. Subtext. So I want this looks like real junk to me. Oh, I can click right there to buy it. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Pearls make jewelry. Medium is fine though. Yeah, but I'm going for this cat build, which needs light armor. So I should be equipping light armor. Right? Or maybe that doesn't matter right now, huh? Because I'm currently wearing this and it's light armor. So I could always just buy these pieces and... I mean, it seems better anyway. Right? Oh, but maybe I shouldn't buy... This is the problem, guys. This is the problem. Look, what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave, and... The cat armor isn't until much later. Well, no, isn't it just light armor in general?
Come on, Roach.
Okay, so I just craft it for now. Okay. Okay, 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 fine. I want to get rid of this junk that I'm wearing now, so... I mean, that's good enough reason.
Welcome.
That's good enough reason. Like I just don't want to look like this. Craft it. I don't care, yeah. Like, what I was going to do is... What I was going to do was I was going to just go and do some more quests and side missions and stuff, and then maybe I'd just happen upon something better. But, you know what? This. Replacing that... Oh, it makes me so happy. I'm wearing, like, pleb pants, but that's fine. It's good. It's good. Cool. Cat school gear is a set. Oh. Oh, it looks good as well, Iruvala? Damn. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Where are you saying you like Undvik armor? I have no idea what that means, but... I'm keen to find out what it is. Let's go.
Brave and bold, paid in coin of gold. He'll chop and slice, you gut and dice, you eat, you uphold.